that it?
In the meantime, I've come to the end of the world for this stupid college, and yeah. I should have known that would happen.
I mostly deal with pain. Been too long since you've had a good pain.
Okay. So let's see. We're on the map here. We gotta go someplace useful, and there's no carriage. So I guess we're going to Windhelm.
What is it?
I guess we're going to Windhelm. Windhelm. Let's see, set destination. Yes. Alright, this is pretty much Galtus' worst nightmare. Can't get into the college. And he's gotta walk back to civilization. Because of some stupid lady. Elf. Where is Lydia? Ay, ay, ay. Lags behind. So what he's gonna do is just the only thing he can do, which is walk it. Hoof it to Windhelm. Should take the better part of the day, but the big thing, hopefully, is that there's no... Okay. This we can deal with. Got it. Okay. Galtus really doesn't like animals. Luckily, it's early enough that it's not really going to be a problem for him. Early enough in the game, I mean. Hello? Hello? Vigilant of Stendar.
You speak to a vigilant of Stendar. Cavort with any Daedra, and we will hunt you down.
You hunt Daedra?
And any other abominations that prey on mortals. Vampires, werewolves, witches. But Daedra are the worst. Their callous disregard for our lives is abhorrent in the eyes of the God of Mercy.
Hmm. And what is a Vigilant of Stendar other than a Daedra Hunter?
Yes. Our order was founded after the Oblivion Crisis. We dedicate our lives to facing the threat of Daedra wherever they appear. We're quartered in the Hall of the Vigilant. Keeper Carset heads Skyrim's branch of our order there, providing healing and justice as needed.
Hmm. Okay. Thanks.
The Vigil will be watching you.
Alright. You didn't help me with that wolf over there. But I guess you're just Daedra hunters. I don't have time to chase goats, and I have no desire to hunt them. Is this a guard? Oh, thank goodness. I think it's a guard. What's this place? This is a mine. Whistling mine. Hmm. We won't be stealing that in front of this guard, that's for sure. It's awfully cold weather to be out like this. Lydia, get up here. Guard? Ugh, he's turned the other way. Equip bow. Out of charges, but at least... Ugh. For some reason, it won't equip this by default. She's not very strong, Lydia, on this difficulty, apparently. Ally follow. Apparently the goat got eaten. This is the part that scares me. Is a mountain pass. Lots of goats. I guess that's a good thing. Means there's no monsters nearby. Abandoned on the road. Wait. What's the deal?
Greetings, brother. You look weary. I have something to help you relax, if you're interested.
No, that's okay. Apparently, she's a random drug dealer in the middle of a blizzard. Good thing is we are collecting lots of snowberries, so... Alright. Bandit camp? Question mark? That's not a bandit. Equip bow. She got it. Fort Kostov. Pretty good haul off that skeleton. Fairly easy. Is this a baddie or a... Shoot, apprentice conjurer. Okay.
Fire, frost, or lightning, you will suffer at my hands.
Wait, where's that coming from? I thought that other dude was dead. Got him.
See the power I wield.
Shoot. What did I get hit by? I feel like there's another enemy. Oh, I see. Equip bow.
Now you'll pay. Is what you want, huh?
Whew. Yeah, we're out of here. I was tempted to go in there, but I didn't realize that I would be dealing with conjurers. Ally follow. Loot items. Loot items. Human heart. Yes, please. Okay. Ooh, that was scary and close. Close call, close call. That skeleton got me from a long way away. Didn't know what was happening. Yeah, Galtus is, he's not afraid of necromancers, certainly, but he's not really, you know, that's a fort, not a tomb. If it was a tomb, he'd be very tempted to go inside, but right now he's trying to get back to civilization, get some training, some much needed training. We're almost there. This way to Windhelm, right? Windhelm. Lydia did a pretty good job dealing with them, but she let that other guy just fall, and I didn't realize he had fell, and he came out of nowhere and blindsided me. I gotta really be cautious of that. I gotta watch my... Gotta jump out and check my back every once in a while. This is interesting looking. Altus is curious about any kind of ruins. And of course he doesn't know that that's a dragon burial mound, but everybody else does. There's wolves. Galtus isn't interested in tangling with them, so we're gonna move on. Cart. Interesting. Here's a mill, and there's Windhelm. So we're in sight of civilization, at least. See if we can get some training in illusion somewhere. That's really what we need at this point. Then we can buy that spell, and, get into the college. Spoilers. Totally. I don't know why Lydia has to run so far behind, but she's really slow. I don't know what she's getting caught on. Where are you, Lydia? I mean, seriously, most useless car scholar. Oh, she's hiding in the bushes shooting. That's what I'm supposed to do. At least we get some goat meat out of the deal. Seriously, Lydia, get with the program. Even Feindahl was better at getting up in there. So many potions wasted. At least we're alive, I guess. There's this dude in his carriage. We're gonna go into Windhelm. See if we can get some training. Dude just left us there. Bodyguard? No. Why is she so far behind?
Idea how dull horses
are. Yes, I do. Oh. It's not going to be easy to get into the college now. Especially since I got really unlucky and got the fear spell. If I'd gotten something that I could actually train easier. But, you know, it wasn't meant to be. We're going to... The character will go in a different direction. That's the cool thing.
You come here where you're not wanted. You eat our food, you pollute our city with your
That's the cool thing about this Let's Play is, and the way that I'm playing, the restrictions that I'm putting on myself.
Hey, maybe the reason these Grayskins don't help in the war is because they're Imperial spies.
Imperial spies? You can't be serious.
Maybe we'll pay you a
The reason that, I put these restrictions on myself is really to ensure that I'm not just is to play the game more like I want to play it. I don't have mods on the Xbox, which is what I'm playing on.
Are you here to bully us and tell us to leave?
And I'm really, you know, this is the way that I can play and make the game difficult for myself in the way that I want it to be difficult. You know, some simple house rules, you know, take care of the problem. No, of course I don't hate your people.
You've come to the wrong city, then. Windhelm's a haven of prejudice and narrow thinking, unworthy of one such as you.
Looked like those Nords were giving you trouble.
Nothing new there. Most of the Nords living in Windhelm don't care much for us, but Rolf is the worst by far. He likes to get drunk and walk around the Greykwater yelling insults at us in the small hours of the morning. Oh, a real charmer, that one.
Good day.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, let's see what we can find then. Visit the shops. Hello.
Name's Nils. I'm the cook up at Candlehearth Hall.
Nice. Potion of haggling right there. Ah, cool.
Master, you're far too old for this sort of journey. We don't know what's inside.
I can... just...
You see, you're not well. Have a seat, and I'll fetch you some tonic.
I'm so close to the answer.
What is it that you're arguing about?
Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
Oh no, I pushed the wrong thing, didn't I? Okay. He's got really good potions. Unfortunately, no. Got a couple of cheaper healing potions, but nothing that I really want. Okay. Let's see about ingredients. Blue Mountain Flower restores health. What did we find out also restored health? We know wheat does. We'll take two of those. Obviously, Blue Mountain Fowler does. As does Bleeding... Is it Bleeding Crown? No, it's not Bleeding Crown. What were you arguing about?
Just a man's life work is all. I finally derived the location of the white phial, but this doting busybody won't let me get it.
If you tell me where it is, I might be able to get it for you.
You would do that? It's good to know there are some people out there who are willing to help an old man. It's buried with its maker, Corral Mill, in a long-forsaken cave to the west of here. Corral Mill was a crafty one, even in death. You would need the skills of a master alchemist to reach his resting place. Luckily for you, I've already made the mixture. Here! Take it. Please, don't dally. I've wasted enough time arguing with my useless assistant here.
What is the white phial?
A legendary bottle, forged in the days when Skyrim was just starting its turn to ice. A small container made of the magically infused snow that first fell on the throat of the world. It is said that the phial will replenish whatever fluid is placed inside of it. For an alchemist like myself, it is the most pure expression of my art. To create from nothingness is... poetry.
And why is it so important to you?
I've spent my entire life searching for it. It brought me all the way to these frozen reaches from the warm embrace of Somerset Isle. Entire years spent in libraries, seeking out tiny villages with local legends that contain but a whisper of a hint of the phial. I even named my shop after it, hoping that it might attract anyone who had heard of it. And now it's within my grasp. But the eight, it seems, have chosen me for their amusement. For in my current condition, I'll never be able to lay my hands on it.
Let me see what else you have for sale, sir.
Ah. So you're an alchemist, then?
Let's see. I didn't look at books. Resist fire. Restore health potion recipe. That's... Oh, those are the ones I have. Resist fire potion recipe. Damage health poison recipe. It's not worth it with the little money that I have. Okay. Alright.
Why are you still standing around here? Go get me the file, you fool!
My master can be a bit short-tempered, but I've learned so much from him.
May the eight guide you to the file.
I'll never have Master Norellian skill with potions.
Hmm. Okay. I'm gonna use your table, if that's alright, for a little bit. Alright. Excuse me. Hmm. See if there's anything I don't know. I don't know chicken's egg. Don't know human heart. Yuck. Yeah, damage health. No kidding. Okay. Let's use the alchemy lab. Restore health. Oh, nice. Okay. Let's see. Snowberries have resist fire. Let's try snowberries and red mountain flower. Nothing. Okay.
I hope you have coin to spend and you're not just here to gawk at my goods.
This guy.
I have a decent mind, but I've also learned magical items.
All right. Let's see here. This person sells what? Hello.
I'd travel more, but who wants to deal with all the soldiers these days?
What have you got for sale?
Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Okay, what does she have? Nothing. Nothing. Oh. Take one of those. Books. Yeah. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you for your custom.
You're very welcome. Hello.
Working in... I never expected Ulfric to live up to his legend, but he does.
Need some metal hammered.
What do you, what do you got for sale?
The finest weapons and armor.
Okay. Blessed iron war axe. I like that. Okay.
Whether it's armor you need.
Okay. Blacksmith quarters. Alright, let's check the castle and see if there's any magical trainers here. Hello?
The townsfolk call me captain because I used to be a sailor.
Okay. Check for a castle wizard here and see if they do any training.
I was one of the best soldiers in the stormcloak. I took a sword to the chest.
Jeez. Sounds bad.
It's no secret the Aretino boy is doing some ritual.
Give us a straight answer.
He's a true Nord. He'll come around.
Don't be so sure of that. We've intercepted couriers from Solitude. The Empire is putting a great deal of pressure.
And what would you have me do?
If he's not with us, he's against us.
He knows that. They all.
They don't have a wizard, do they?
I need to send Borgruff a stronger message.
If by message you mean shoving a sword.
What do you need?
I mean, either that or his wizard's somewhere else. Alright, let's look around. Let's look inside this tavern then. Temple of Talos. Interesting.
I lost my family years ago.
How can Elda hate the Dark Elves when she knows so little about them? Yes?
Oh.
Farewell.
Never mind. Hello.
If you've got some time, stop by my house of curiosity. I promise you'll see.
This guy looks like he might have magic ability.
I still can't believe Isabella's gone. She was such a helpful young lass.
Hello.
Be on the lookout. The butcher could be around any corner.
Okay. Interesting. All right. So let's check the Grey Quarter and see if there's any magic trainers over here. No, there's a shop, right? 6 p.m.
Listen to you.
It's not that simple. Ulfric wants Skyrim for the Nords. He doesn't trust what he calls.
Got something for just about everybody in here? Give a holler if you have any questions.
Hi, yes.
All my goods are legitimate, which is more than I can say for some.
What do you have for sale?
Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Okay. First of all, books. I don't know any of those do, so it's not worth buying anything. Ingredients. Jeez. A good potion. That would be nice to have. $2,000 gold. Yeah, I don't have anywhere near that. I had to buy potions. I don't even have a soul gem, do I? Yeah. Empty petty soul gems. Does he have a filled soul gem? Yeah. 123. Okay. Might be worth selling him some stuff just to get that soul gem. I need my scrolls. And I need my potions. I definitely need this. I could sell these. And I could sell these. And I could sell them this. I wanted to disenchant it, but I think it's more important to have. What was I gonna buy from him? Petty soul gem. Okay. Who supplies your goods?
I've scraped this collection together by whatever means I could. I do some business with the trade caravans. And I've picked up a number of items from adventurers like yourself. A few intrepid souls even brought some items back from Morvenskar, the fort southwest of the city.
Thanks, Red.
You come again.
All right. Hello.
Farm work is hard work. A
It's good to relax when I can, but I
for my kind. I was wrong. The Great Quarter is not much to look at now, but it wasn't always so bad.
Hello?
Apparently some Nord women were murdered. Not sure why I should care.
Interesting. Where can I learn more about magic?
The College of Winterhold is the only place in Skyrim open-minded enough to teach magic.
Yes, of course. What do you have for sale?
Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
Hopefully ingredients. He does. Just salt. Okay. I'm not gonna buy anything right now. We're a little money poor.
If you need another drink, I'll be right here.
Okay. There's nobody hanging out here.
Of course working for both Freedia is a money. But what else can a Dunmer do out here?
I'm a thief, Northwind. We're laying over in Windhelm for a while. It's good to spend some time.
Ever since that Imperial Craven ran me through from behind, I've had trouble breathing. I don't have any trouble drinking, though.
Here, have a gold piece.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart. All right, then.
All right, I don't know what else to do in this town. Oh, look, this is where this goes. Okay.
If you've got some time...
All right, we're gonna grab a quick bite to eat before we go back out there. But we need to get back to Whiterun. I don't know, maybe this is the time to visit the Greybeards. Like, that's the natural break for that quest. The main quest is after the Greybeards. So maybe this is the time, I don't know.
Respect is through hard work.
Where are these Khajiit going? Maybe it's better not to ask questions. Hello.
I can take you to any of the hold capitals.
Yeah, I'd like to hire your carriage.
Where do you want to go?
I want to go back to Whiterun.
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Thank you.
Couldn't ask for better weather.
Oh, the caravan's here. Sick. Hello?
The road makes this one weary.
Yes. What do you have for sale?
Take a look.
The caravan is here. We got healing potions. Moon sugar. Not sure there's anything I want to sell. I need to sell him something because sell him a couple amethysts. Because I want to train with this one.
May your road lead you to warm sands.
One of these ones is a...
The wind blows...
Excuse me.
The warm sand of elsewhere is far away from here.
Can you train me in sneaking?
They'll never see you coming.
Nice. Cost 200. Okay. Crap.
I have traveled far. Take a look.
Okay, so I want to sell him this other amethyst, I guess.
May the sun keep you. Please come and
bless. Hey,
The roads of Skyrim lead to many dangers.
I have that money for the sneak training.
They'll never see you coming.
Perfect. Okay. Alright, so we've learned sneak, which is really cool. Very nice.
Until honor, if such is fated.
Okay, so we've learned to sneak from them. That's a skill that we didn't have, and now we do. So that's awesome. We're gonna head in here to Whiterun, and what time is it? It's 5 in the morning. We really need to get a few little goodies. We need to increase the power of our weaponry is what we really need to do, and our armor. But we need some other training as well.